Hello guys, welcome to my channel, AlphaNine here, and today I went back to check out the $700 million game, which is still in alpha since long time. I wanted to test the Taurus ship doing bounty missions, so I just want to say that the game is better than before. This is version 3.22. It's more stable, and the bounties are less bugged. Now, why I chose this ship, you will see during this video, but I want to say that the ship is one of the best ships in the game when it comes to bounty. It has moderated firepower, but the most important thing that in the constellation ships, this one has the biggest cargo size, and the most important thing that you have a beam turret at the bottom of the ship, which will help you to loot stuff without even leaving the ship. So let's see how things goes with the bounties. Of course, I'm using the standard weapons. I just upgraded the quantum drive, the shields, the power generator, but the weapons still the same.
quiet. Thank you. Radar contact. Target acquired. Radar contact. Radar contact. Target acquired.
Damage.
Landing gear deployed.
Doesn't say.
And here, guys, I just want to show you that this ship has two turrets, one at the top and one at the bottom. The one at the top is a gun turret, which can fire at enemy ships. If you have a friend that can join you, it's gonna be fun. And the lower one is the beam turret. And also, guys, this ship has a secret room at the back of the ship, which is shielded, where you can just hide illegal stuff and it won't be detected while scanned. So if you are a smuggler, this is good for you too. And this is it, guys, for today's video about the constellation Taurus and Star Citizen. If you have any question, any comment, any tip, leave it down below. Until next time, stay safe, keep playing, and we'll see you the next one. Peace.